in the world is here and it's not going away. We are here and we're not going away. So it's best if we can create a world that is best for all of us. It is doing this. I'm standing for that. That will give us the impetus to be the harbinger of change. Be that which or who would initiate a change. In this world, given the circumstances we're in, for it is not a choice, but rather a responsibility that is on our shoulders. Right here, right now. So everything points to that. There is no way we can justify a world that is not best for all of us. Because we have the ability to create. We have the ability to respond to what is happening right now. And not responding is not a choice.